How would you describe this one?
A dog fight. You know, like I said, in our production, you know, Cleveland's a great team. We've been running the season, but you know, they had to switch and they came out here to play. You know, it was a tough fighting game between two tough teams in the LC, and we just came out with a victory.
How much did you have left in the tank in that last drive to set up that field goal?
I had everything in me. I got back to myself. I was tripping. I got back right, and that's all help to the doctors and Kev, our trainer. We just came out the victory.
What was happening back when you were in the locker room?
I was cramping. And I had to get some IVs in me for the cold, and we came out the victory.
Now, were you able to see the game? Did you know what was happening when you were back there getting IV?
I was trying to come back. You know, I was stretching. Kev was walking with me, talking to me. I was getting ticked off because I seen, you know, what was going our way. The guys came back for the Browns, made a tremendous play, scored a touchdown. And then I seen my guy Chase Money go down. And I was already coming back on the field. I got ticked off, and there it was.
So you came back out in the field. It's 4th and 5. The game is on the line. What are you thinking then?
We got to get it. We got to get it. You know, we put too much into this game, you know, and coming back from COVID and stuff like that, we can't see each other how we want to. We just had to come out with the victory, man.
Lamar, what does this victory say about your team?
We tough. You know, we finished the game finally. We just got to keep stacking.
If Trace McSorley had not gotten hurt, would you have come out?
I was still coming out no matter what. It was crunch time. This is going to go home for us right now. We got to keep it going.
Thanks, Lamar. Congratulations on the win.
Appreciate you, Ms. Lisa.